we will bring to the Iraqi people food and medicines and supplies and freedom.
Hey, you know we found 119 IEDs? Every one of them insurgents we missed in Fallujah, they're here in Haditha, waiting for us.
I'm gonna raid these two houses right here.
You know what that feels like? To run into a house, when you look down, you're covered in blood and brain. And then you realize that that's your friend? And I refuse to have to go through that again. Whoever did this shit is gonna pay for this, all right? At an early age, y'all did what we were trained to do.
Democracy will succeed because of the United States of America.